Good morning, FHS. I'm Chris.
And I'm Simon. And here are your morning announcements for Monday, March 18th.
Dalhousie Medicine New Brunswick is excited to offer the first ever Doctor for a Day at Dalhousie Medicine NB event on March 22nd, 2019. This one-day event will provide the opportunity for 20 high school age students to explore the study of medicine through observation, hands-on development, education, activities, and discussion with medical students and local health professionals.
It will take place in Dalhousie Medicine, New Brunswick, and St. John NB with both lunch and transportation to and from the Under One Sky Friendship Center provided. Pick up a permission form and guidance. Deadline is today.
Spring is on its way and report cards will be issued soon. This is a great time to promote and practice the virtue of purposefulness, which will be the virtue of both this week and next week.
Being purposeful is having a clear focus instead of being confused or unsure of what you are doing or why you are doing it.
You are acting purposeful when you have a goal you are working towards.
You concentrate your mind and your effort so that something good will happen as a result.
Some people just let things happen. A purposeful person makes things happen.
A representative from NBCC will be in the cafeteria today.
UPEI is holding a registration session at the Hampton Inn and Suites tomorrow at 6 p.m.
FHS is looking for students to participate in the French language oratorical competition. This is a great opportunity to practice your presentation skills and meet some great and interesting people. All students are welcome and you do not have to currently be taking a French class. Please see your current or former French language teacher if you are interested.
A representative from NBCC will be in the guidance office on Thursday, March 21st.
Black Cats boys rugby team will be starting dry land training tomorrow, 3:45 to 5 p.m. Meet in the cafeteria with indoor training clothes. Training will be each Tuesday and Thursday. Any athletes interested in playing varsity or JV boys rugby, please see Mr. Steves in room C120 for sign up and training times.
Any student interested in being part of the Daily Roar next year can pick up an application in the Innovation Lab E103, or you can grab one from the guidance department.
Hey FHS, on Thursday, March 21st from 5:30 to 7 p.m., SafeGrad is hosting an open coffee house to all grades as well as the public. Tickets are $5 at the door and snacks will be provided. We will have scheduled performances as well as an open mic for anyone who wishes to showcase their talents. If you are interested in performing, please contact a member of SafeGrad. We hope to see you all there.
Grad hoodies go on sale again next week. This is your last opportunity to place an order for a grad hoodie. Orders can be placed at the bookstore from 12:35 to 1:05 today through Wednesday. The cost of the hoodies will be $50, cash only. Payment must be received at the time of the order.
These have been your announcements for Monday, March 18th.
Have a great day, FHS.
I got too much on my mind right now. I ain't got the time to get you sent around.